We're here on the road out of the town of Ras Al Ain. And as you can see, it is a chaotic situation. The streets, roads just choked full of cars filled with families desperate to get out of here. None of them understanding exactly what is going on, what has happened, what the intention of this Turkish military strikes are. We saw at least six big plumes of black smoke with our own eyes, at least one building that appeared to be on fire. And these people are now fleeing to try to get to safety, but they don't know exactly where safety might be. And let's just take a talk and chat to these people quickly. Assalamu alaikum, marhaba, kif kun? Min wain kun? Hey, ana asifi, akid. Khaifin, yani, are you afraid?
Khaifin, ana asifi.
They're saying that they're frightened for the children, and you can imagine why. Look at the sky, it's thick with black smoke. There have been strikes for the last couple of hours. Kem infajarat, Ken? كثير كثير. So they're saying there were many different explosions. من القصف أو من الطيارة؟
لا قصف رجمات.
من القصف. She's saying there were many explosions. It was coming from shelling, artillery. They're now trying to get out. بتعرفي وين تروحي هلا؟ And they don't know where they're going or where they might be able to sleep tonight.